Hello traders, today's highlights. Forex has continued to range trade as investors pay strict attention to the bull rally on global equity indexes. It is Thursday, October 19th, and here is our daily market review. Investors will be paying strict attention to the results on Wall Street today as equities on the three major indexes continue to attain record highs. Building permits data from the states yesterday showed some weakness in the housing sector. Today, the Philly Fed Manufacturing Index numbers will be released. The White House is also in focus as investors prepare for President Trump's decision regarding the future leadership of the Federal Reserve. While growth numbers from China only met their expectations earlier, industrial production figures were improved. Trade balance numbers from Japan proved lackluster, but this has not halted the advance being made by the Nikkei index, which continues to see bullish behavior. The yen has seen swift range trading against the US dollar and remains within the weaker boundaries of its short-term range. Retail sales figures from the UK, which were recently published, came in far more negative than expected. The outcome of minus 0.8% will not put a smile on the face of retailers, particularly when the notion of a higher interest rate may await the pound. Tomorrow, inflation data will come from Germany via a producer price index report. Gold has risen the past few hours as it has reversed off low water marks. The precious metal is near $1,285 an ounce and has proven volatile. The Philly Fed Manufacturing Index may provide traders with some interesting data when it is published at 2:30 GMT. Thank you for watching. Have a good trading day, and we will see you again soon.